while Castro begins to implement the first major changes in Cuba.
Well, in the beginning, most of the population was expecting a change. Castro, always, he was in the mountains. He promised free election in 18 months.
There is not communism or Marxism in our ideas. We will not seize any land from anybody.
Yet on February 16th, just 2 months after the rebels' victory, Fidel Castro was sworn in as prime minister, and the elections never take place.